Hello students, welcome to my channel Maths Easy. We are going to start a new chapter called Triangles. Triangles bage chapter bage na tilkolana nimge gottide what is triangle. Triangle is a basic shape in geometry. This one is a basic shape in geometry and it has three vertices and three sides. It has three vertices and three sides and also three angles. You know that already. Three angles irtave, three sides irtave and also three vertices irutte. Each chapter alli naavu similarity of triangles ana find out madkobeku. Adar bagge enantu tilkobeku, similarity andre enu annadra bagge neevu tilkobeku. First idralli kelavondo concept idave avanna naavu artha madkobeku, kelavondo words idave avanna artha madkobeku. First one is congruent figures andre enu antheli. Congruent figures andre eno. For example, if I take the circle of radius 5 cm and if I take the circle another circle of also a 5 cm, this is the of center A and center B ಅನ್ಕೊಳೋದಾದ್ರೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಎರಡು ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ 5 cm 5 cm ಇದೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀನಿ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಇದೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀನಿ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಇಕ್ವಿಲಾಟ್ರಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ DEF. ಎರಡು ಇಕ್ವಿಲಾಟ್ರಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಇದಾವೆ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ 4 cm ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 4 cm ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 4 cm ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 4 cm ಇದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆಫ್ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ 5 cm ಇದೆ, ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೋರ್ ಈಚ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 4 cm. ಹೌ ಕೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಇವೆರಡು ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇವನ್ನ ನಾವೇನಂತ ಅನ್ಬಹುದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಹೆಂಗ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಟೂ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಶೇಪ್. ನೋಡಿ, ಶೇಪ್ ಏನಾಗಿದಾವೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದಾವೆ. ಇವೆರಡು ಕೂಡ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಅನ್ಕೊಳೋದಾತಂದ್ರೆ ಇವೆರಡು ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತಂದು ನಾವು ಅನ್ನೋದಾದ್ರೆ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಸೇಮ್ ಶೇಪ್. ಶೇಪ್ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ, ಸೇಮ್ ಇದೆ. ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಸೇಮ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೈಜ್. ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೈಜ್ ಏನಾಗಿದಾವೆ, ಸೇಮ್ ಸೈಜ್. ಸೈಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಶೇಪ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಅಂತ. ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ಇವೆರಡು ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಎಂತ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ನಾವು, ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಕರಿಬಹುದು. ಹಂಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ಇದ್ರನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಇವೆರಡನ್ನು ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಬೋದಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕೆ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಸೇಮ್ ಶೇಪ್. ಶೇಪ್ ಕೂಡ ಏನಾಗಿದಾವೆ, ಸೇಮ್ ಇದಾವೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೈಜ್. ಸೈಜ್ ಕೂಡ ಏನಾಗಿದಾವೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದಾವೆ. ಆ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ಇವೆರಡೂ ಕೂಡ ಎಂತ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ನಾವು, ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್. ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಅನದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್? ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ಸ್. ಈಚ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು, ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 90 degrees, ನೋ ಡೌಟ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 6 cm, ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 6 cm. ಹೌ ಕೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ದಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್? ವೈ? ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಶೇಪ್. ಶೇಪ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದಾವೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೈಜ್ ಕೂಡ ಸೇಮ್ ಇಸ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತೇಳಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಅನದರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ರೈಟ್ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ರೈಟ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅನದರ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸೇ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಎಫ್, ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎ ಬಿಗ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್. Okay, this is of radius 5 cm and this is of radius 3 cm. Okay, this is 4 cm and this is also 4 cm and this is also 4 cm, and if it is 2 cm, this is also 2 cm and 2 cm. See here, similar figures andre they have a same shape. Shape enagide nodri, shape same idave and also they have a same shape but necessarily have the same size. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ, ಶೇಪ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದಾವೆ ಬಟ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಸೈಜ್? ಸೈಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. size is different. Here also the shapes are same, but the size is different. And these two figures are called as similar figures. Hence we can say that all congruent figures, see here, congruent figures antha navu enu helabodu, they should have a same shape and also same size, and here they should have a same shape but not necessarily have the same size irbekanta enilla anta figures na nav en anta helabodu antandre similar figures anta helu. And what is the difference between congruent figures and similar figures anta ankonadat antandre, ee congruent figures nalli enu figures idavalla, ee figures alli same shape idave and also same size kuda idave, idralli same shape idave but sizes are different. I think you understood this concept, and we can say that all congruent figures are similar. ee congruent figures similar kuda nu anta helabodu navu, yake similar anta yake helabodu antandre they have a same shape yena idave, say shape kuda same idave and also size kuda yenagidave illi same idave, onde reetiyagidave andre size same agidrunu amele shape same agidru kuda nu congruent anta anabodu, similar anta anabodu. But we cannot say these two figures are congruent, ivereddu congruent anta navu enak barala, idu congruent avudu similar avudu but idu ena ivereddu congruents anta andheli nanak barala, yak congruents alla anta enak barala antandre they have a same shape, no doubt same shape, but they don't have a same size same agilla, hangagi ivu similar figure matra, congruent figures alla. Hence we can say that all congruent figures are similar, or congruent figures are similar but all similar figures are not congruent. Hence we can say that all congruent figures are similar. Congruent figures enagirabodu similar irabodu, aadre similar figures idavalla congruent iradakke saadhya illa. I think you understood this concept. Same size, same shape or congruent. Shape is same but the size is maybe different irthave, hangagi even similar figures anta helabodu. Avtane we can say many examples. You can say if I say a small Gandhiji photo, if I say this one is a Gandhiji photo and if it is small and another one is a Gandhiji little bit small Gandhiji photo, where do Gandhiji photo, Gandhiji is same but the size of the photo is enagide different ide, hangagi these two figures are similar figures anta heli navu karibodu. Hangide mele what about the similarity in triangles, triangles nalli similarity anadanna navu yav riti id maadkolona. Let's move on to the next heading, similarity in triangles. Okay, similarity in triangles andre say triangles alli similarity irbekandre conditions yen irbeku antu heli, what are the conditions for similarity in triangles? If two triangles are similar, even two triangles are similar anta abc and another triangle is DEF. Okay, if I say if it is 3 cm, if it is 5 cm, another one is 4 cm, and if it is 6 cm, 10 cm, and 8 cm, and this one is 50 degree, and this one is 60 degree, this one is 70 degree, if I say, and this one is 60 degree, and this one is 50 degree, and this one is 70 degree, this one is 70 degree. Okay, here see, observe these two figures, new kannadathalle nodabodu iveradu figures congruent figures anto alla, you know that congruent figures andre eno size same agirbeku sama irbeku, adra size idava illi sama idava, size sama illa illi, if it is 3 cm, okay, and this one is 6 cm, okay, and if it is 5 cm, this one is 10 cm, this one is 4 cm, if it is 8 cm, inga ankonadanta antandre iga idralli navu nodkolta hodre idralli sizes enagidave different idave. What about the angles? angles are same 60 degree 60 degree 50 degree and 50 degree 70 degree and 70 degree the angles are same here the total angle of a triangle is what 180 degree ಇದೆಷ್ಟು ಇರುತ್ತೆ 180 degree ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಕೂಡ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇರುತ್ತೆ 180 degree ಇನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಸಣ್ಣದಿರಲಿ ದೊಡ್ಡದಿರಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿ ಇದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ನಾವು ಎರಡು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು 180 degree ಅನ್ನು ನಾವು ಮೆಜರ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಅಂಗಿದ್ದ ಮೇಲೆ here the angles are same but what about the sides the sizes of the sides are different so here what we can say here angle A is equal to what angle A is equal to D angle A is equal to D here 50 is 50 and angle B is equal to what angle B is equal to E here 60 is 60 and angle C is equal to what angle C is equal to F okay we are 70 is 70 and what about the sides the sides are not equal the corresponding sides AB is corresponding to DE and AC is corresponding to DF and BC is corresponding to EF you corresponding sides antivi you corresponding angles antivi ivereddanu corresponding angles antivi adre ivanu corresponding sides antand heli naavu karitivi angidde mele iga corresponding angles equal idave here the corresponding angles are equal corresponding angles are equal the corresponding angles are equal what about the corresponding sides ab ke corresponding sides yavadu de and bc ke corresponding sides yavadu ef and ac ke corresponding sides yavadu df agidde mele corresponding sides now ratio tagondre yen barutte corresponding sides ab by de nan corresponding sides na divide martini ab by de is what ab is what 3 and d is what 6 okay and also ac by corresponding ac yadu df ac by and 5 by 10 and what about bc by ef is equal to bc by ef why bc is corresponding yadu ef and it is 4 by 8 if I divide this one 1 by 2 is it right 5 ones of 5 twos are right 4 ones of 4 twos are right see here 3 ones are 3 twos are 4 ones 5 ones of 5 twos are 4 ones of 4 twos are. Here do you observe this one here the corresponding sides are proportional corresponding sides are proportional the corresponding sides are proportional illi nodi illi sides equal illade irabodu but angle is sides so measurement equal illade irabodu adre ivereddanu divide madidaga namge ondu constant number bartha hogide angidde mele similarity of triangles ki condition is if two triangles are similar that ivereddu condition apply aagbeku the two contras two triangles are similar antandaga the first condition is corresponding angles are equal the corresponding angles equal agirbeku and the corresponding sides are proportional not equal nenpitkolre idu equal ankonre idku equal anta barek baralla idike enu helabodu the corresponding sides are proportional anta helabodu angidde mele what we can say two triangles are similar if erred condition the first condition is what their corresponding angles are equal the corresponding angles enagirbeku 60 60 50 50 70 70 and their corresponding sides are not equal proportional the corresponding sides are proportional that these are the two conditions for similarity in triangles I think students you have understood this concept what is triangle and also congruent figures and also similar figures okay and also similarity in triangles idu important now ee chapter nalli idna kalthukolodu similarity in triangles erdu condition irbeku yavavu if two triangles are similar ankanadadre their corresponding angles are equal and their corresponding sides are proportional avaredu conditions irbekanta and related to this one we will going to prove theorem number 1 we are going to prove the theorem number 1. What is the theorem number 6? These are very important for the point of examination. Theorem number 1, what is the theorem says? Theorem number 1, the theorem is called as basic proportionality theorem. Basic proportionality theorem, or it is shortly called as BPT. Basic proportionality theorem or Thales theorem. This was invented by Thales, one of the mathematician. Name of the mathematician is Thales theorem anta karithare, athava basic proportionality theorem is shortly called as what? BPT. What's the Thales theorem says? If a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle, if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides in distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. If a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle, if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle, you see here, this one is a triangle, okay, and this one is a triangle. A triangle, if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle, andre ee side igadre parallel baribodu nanu bc side ge parallel one line berithini. I will say this one is DE is parallel to one side of a triangle. To intersect the other two sides. Intersect the other two sides andre yavu? Illond side ide. Intersect madide. In distinct points, bare bare points alli intersect madide. The other two sides are divided in the same ratio. The other two sides are divided in the same ratio. The other two sides divide the triangle in one side parallel. AD by DB, AE by EC. ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ಅದು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತಂದು ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್. ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್, ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.